Hi, I'm WLKY meteorologist Suzanne Horgan. We're going to be watching for rain for today. Some rounds of shower activity expected as we make our way throughout your Saturday. Winds will also be picking up as we head into this evening. And then we're watching for some rain, maybe even some snow showers developing early on Sunday. Should not add up to much, but just something to keep in mind as we head toward tomorrow morning. Well, let's go ahead and take a look at that forecast. While we're starting out with just a little bit of mist, and it looks like maybe some light rain showers, that rain will continue to overspread the region as we make our way throughout the day today. You'll notice by this afternoon, pretty much everyone getting in on the action. We'll continue to watch for rounds of rain into your evening hours. And then overnight, still some rain with even the potential of some of those snow showers continuing to overspread the region. We'll hold on to the chance of some of those snow showers as we make our way throughout the morning hours before that all moves on out of here. As we head throughout the rest of the day on Sunday, it looks like kind of a gray day for us. Then heading back to work and school on Monday, temperatures will still stay on the cool side with lots of cloud cover. Temperatures for today at 47 degrees. Rain will be developing. Some of that rain could be heavy at times, and we'll watch for breezy conditions as we head into tonight. A windy day for tomorrow with an early mix possible. Highs only recover to about 43 degrees, but you can see it's also going to be a windy day for us, so it will feel on the chilly side, certainly. Here is a look at your forecast for Monday at 44 degrees. A few showers still possible on Tuesday, upper 40s expected, and then maybe some sunshine as we head into your Thursday and Friday.